everybody ready? Great! This week we'll be exploring a classic, Mother Goose. How this works is I read first and then you try. Let's go! Mistress Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row. Now who would like to try? Baby Yoda? Beanie Baby Rat? Stegosaurus? Kangaroo? Totoro? Orchid? No one at all? Well, that's okay to be a little nervous. I'll read another one, and then maybe you can try. 24 tailors went to kill a snail. The best man among him durst not touch her tail. She put out her horns like a little Kylo cow. Run, tailors, run. She'll kill you all just now. Well, I don't really know what that means, but we can try reading it. Who wants to try? Really? No one? No one at all? Don't you see that with a few simple phrases, you can let your imagination run wild?
Up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. The lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. Caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. Caterpillar shed his skin to find a butterfly within. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain. Oh, Juanita, oh, Juanita, oh, Juanita, I call your name. Oh, the snow will be a blinding sight to see as it lies on yonder hillside. Lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. Lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. Caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. Caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. There's a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First, there is